She-Hulk could potentially be shown us some new and old villains of Hulks. These villains could be Abomination, Thunderbolt Ross, and the Wrecking Crew. Now, this report is coming from an exclusive brought to us by Lizzie Hill. For anyone who doesn't know who the Wrecking Crew are, basically in the comics, they are low-level villains, kind of ones you can have in and then get rid of really, really quickly. Now, the Wrecking Crew do consist of four villains. These are Thunderbolt, Wrecker, Bulldozer, and Pow Driver. This does seem like a good set of villains to have, because you're not going to have the high level Avengers threat villains, the likes of Thanos, Doctor Doom, and many, many more, in what we were told basically is a 10 episode TV show, which could potentially be shortened down to 6 episodes. You just want to have a villain or villains you can put in and no one really cares for, which is the road Marvel are basically going down. Of course, the Wrecking Crew can go toe-to-toe with She-Hulk and Hulk himself, and She-Hulk does have a big audience in the comics. Now, could we see Abomination come into She-Hulk? Maybe. We do see him in the Shang-Chi, but having the Wrecking Crew in She-Hulk is a really, really good choice. Please check out my Twitch, which I live stream to weekly. Link in the description.